morning, West Point, and welcome to our 9 a.m. service. We are glad to have you here this morning. I would just like to say congratulations to Bianca and Mano. They just had a wedding, so I'll put up a clip to show you what she looked like on her special day.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Mr. and Mrs. Potgieter. Please throw them with money.
Be sure to join us here at the church for Bible Connect. This is happening tonight at 6 p.m. This takes place here at the church. Pastor Key's title is Better Resurrection. So be sure to join tonight, 6 p.m. here at the church. If you were one of those that gave to our Greenbushes Creche outreach for their Christmas parcels, then be sure to join us next week, Sunday, 11:30. We're going to be leaving here from the church. We're going to be handing out all of these parcels to those kids. So if you want to join us, be sure to 11:30 next week, Sunday, after the service. 6 p.m. that Sunday night, we're going to be having our kids' Christmas play. That will be taking place here at the church. These guys have put in a lot of effort and a lot of hard work to remember all these lines. So come down, support. That is happening next week, Sunday, 6 p.m. here at the church. So at the end of every year, we like to hand out Christmas hampers to our widows. If you are a widow in our church, then we'd like you to head down to our info section where you can write down your name on our widows list so that we can cater for you and give you a Christmas hamper this Christmas. So today is Miracle Sunday, and if you're sitting there thinking, I left my miracle offering behind, then don't worry, as we're going to be running this till the last week before Christmas. Be sure to bring your miracle offering to next week's service, but if you have it here, be sure to drop it in the tithes and offerings basket as it goes around during our service. Guys, sit back, relax, and enjoy the rest of today's service here at West Point.